your brain down to make the right decision. What a finish.
The Canucks have quickly found a way to silence this home crowd here, Ray.
People are going to come in from the parking lot and be shocked that it's already 1-0.
Philadelphia's won the draw. Takes the feed. Blocked in traffic.
And that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Lots of time left in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. He grabs the puck here at the point.
Oh, he just got enough of that to keep it out.
Battle for the puck along the wall. Wrist shot from the slot. Denies it along the wall. Great pass from off the right side.
Now you got the lead. Don't sit back. Get right back to the faceoff and try and attack again.
The Canucks are up 5-1 here in the first.
Nice to get a leg up here in the game, but there's still lots to go.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Quick stop by along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Denies the pullout. Shot. Shot. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. And he takes a shot. Both teams getting a good sweat on after this first period. We've got lots more in store. And we're coming back with a clean sheet of ice. Here they come, three of them. Vancouver's on the attack. And he takes the dish. And he easily stops, slides it across Kohorvat. Puts it on net, big time. Moves it quickly over to Atkinson. From point blank, great stop. Tries to get it to Besser. Makes the move. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Shot. And that's off a stick. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next.
$10 off at Bob's. Bring Giants tickets to any local Bob's sporting goods for a coupon that's good for $10 off your next purchase of 50.
Now a quick pass to Sanheim. Here it puts it off the inside. Keeps hold of the puck. Puck shot. Oh, what a the offensive zone from the left.
But it doesn't have to be a spectacular, crazy save because he's in a good spot.
Backers on the ice. It is all over. They got a long way to go, but a big win this evening.
Well, not as long a road, James, as if they would have lost this one. They were on the ropes here, and they came punching back to get themselves in the series.
From ringside here this evening, from all of us here at EA Sports, my name is James Cebulski. Playoff hockey is simply the best, and we'll see you at the next postseason game. Cheers. side, takes the feed, fires it, stopped by the goaltender. Vancouver's on the attack. Oh! Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. Fantastic save! A lot of people excited as this opening period comes to an end. One of the all-time great rock acts from the 80s getting set to play here for these fans. And we'll catch our breath. Back with more in a moment. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And a nice save there as play continues. Quickly over to Carlin. Puts it to the wall. And that's stopped. He'll keep it alive. Puts it ahead. Can't make it work. Takes the shot. Scores! Oh, that was a beauty. Vancouver's taking the lead, but still lots of time to go here, Ray.
That's a lot of work, James, put into just getting yourself to the front. Now you've got to play like a leader.
Shot off the glove of the game. Takes the puck at the point. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on? Feed to Kuznetsov. Here's a shot. Kenko's going to cut off the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be dealt with group.
And that pass does the attacking area. Sends it to the middle. And the he scores! Wait a second.
Get out of here, James. And the referee waved this off right away.
Take it along the wall.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it up.
Centering feed. He scores! What a play! The Canucks have made their way back to center ice with now a little breathing room. A two-goal lead late in the second.
After the initial rush on the bench, the coach was down and back on the bench, reminding everybody, don't take it.
Third period to go. Stick around and join us for the drama next. Control the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Pedersen's won the draw inside. Final horn sounds, bringing this one to a close. Deuces wild in this series. Pretty much what we expected.
Yeah, now you're getting into the part of the series, James, where it becomes a war of attrition. Guys are starting to get banged up. They're tired. The game's getting more and more intense.
Well, that brings the night to an end, and we will say goodbye here from ringside from all of us here at EA Sports. My name is James Cebulski. I got to get to bed. See ya.